I look tired. No. I think it's because the sun's so bright.
Yeah.
Hey guys! I'm gonna cut this part out. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today's video, we are going to New Jersey. Just kidding, we're here already. But we're going tulip picking in New Jersey. I saw this video off TikTok about this girl that did that, and then I thought, I need to do that in my life. And Nancy came with me on a Monday, took off work, here for it.
Yes, let's do it.
Yes, so we drove about like an hour and 45 minutes to 2 hours, I think. And we're just gonna go pick tulips at this farm that I'll put right here. And that's what we're doing today, and you're coming with us and you're joining us. Yay! Okay, we're gonna go pick flowers. Bye. Also, we woke up at 6:30 in the morning, so we're tired. So bear with us.
Yes.
That's all. Bye. Full of nature, smile. Even though I can, you can't.
Those people right there, they sped up to cut us. Can you believe it? Freaking children.
Does that mean we're picking more flowers?
Hey, yeah.
Yo, we can get, like, yo, fam, who wants a flower? Like, let's go. We got like $5
more. Yay! For flowers. And we only got two so far, and we've been here like 20-30 minutes.
Yeah, I think so. All right, let's get more. Aaliyah, how's flower picking going?
We got a hole. What to do with it? It freaks me out. Can you take it off?
Can you take it off?
Ew. Yay!
Yay!
My fourth flower.
Thanks.
What are you thinking?
I don't know. I'm trying to be like, who wants to go home with you?
Oh, who is the lucky man?
I mean, you know.
Who is coming to Nancy's home? I guess we'll find out. He's it? I was gonna say tall, dark, and handsome, but he's small, dark, and handsome.
But he's so cute.
Perfect. We love him. We love him.
You know, gotta differentiate them a little bit.
Yeah. So. How's it going?
This is all the flowers that we have so far with our free money. These aren't tulips, but we found them and I love them a lot, so we're buying them. That's all. Now we're gonna go to the white flowers down there.
Oh,
wow, I really felt like I was in Sound of Music for a moment. Just like
having your musical moment.
And Nancy needs white flowers, and we're doing so good. We're doing great.
I mean, been here for a while, but
it's getting nicer out.
Yes, the wind is slowing down.
Finished picking tulips, and it was kind of cold and windy outside, so we got food because we only picked up Starbucks in the morning, barely ate. Look at our food. One of them is a brisket
grilled cheese.
One is a pulled pork grilled cheese. I know nothing about barbecue, so this will be interesting.
And then we also got,
oh damn it, that's all over my car. That's...
this is why we got extra napkins. Okay.
So this is a milkshake. Oh my god, it's dripping. I'm so sorry, Ghost 2.0. Alright, I got a chocolate milkshake.
So grab yours.
Nancy got this milkshake.
That's not mine. That one's yours. Yeah.
I got this milkshake. It's chocolate.
This one's something.
How did that even happen?
I think you just grabbed the top.
Only. But how is it coming from the bottom?
No, when you picked it up.
Oh.
Yeah.
So we got some milkshakes, and we're gonna eat our food in the car.
Wait, I have a very serious question. Do you prefer your sandwiches cut like this, right? Like down the middle, or diagonal? There's only one right answer.
Don't tell them what it is.
I'm not.
Leave a comment, and if it's the wrong answer, we're just gonna judge you for the rest of your life.
Yeah, 100%.
Okay, we're gonna go eat. Bye. Is it good?
I like it.
Me too. I honestly just got a bite of cheese and bread. But I like it. 10 out of 10.
I took a big bite. I think we're really hungry.
We are. We didn't eat. My hands are so dirty.
But what is it? Bearded barbecue?
Bearded man barbecue? Long beard barbecue?
Some beard.
There was a man. Shout out to Chris and his beard.
There was a man with a beard. And he made food.
We appreciate him.
No, it is actually really good.
So our tulips, we got a lot of them. I'll show you. They're back there. It was $1 for tulip, and then we found 35 bucks on the ground, so we went a little crazy. I went a little crazy and got more flowers, even though I guarantee you they're going to die by the time we get home to Long Island. Mm-hmm. Well, to Long Island, to the city.
Yeah.
But YOLO.
Also, the money paid for part of the food, so... I don't know how this became a mukbang.
I'm too messy. I can't eat on camera.
So we're gonna go, we're gonna eat, and then we'll come back to your flowers.
Yeah. Okay guys, we're gonna show you our flowers. Yo, they're just sad. So I promise you, I promise you they were prettier outside.
They're so pretty.
They're just, they're struggling a little bit.
Honestly, it's like life.
Yeah.
A lot of times we were like walking through and we would see something from far away and they would look really pretty. And then you walk them and like they're dying.
Yeah.
And we're like, oh my gosh.
These are my tulips.
Yes.
These are them.
Well, those are some of them.
Those are, yes.
So we have a slight correction from earlier.
Yes, I lied. So I said these weren't tulips, but the girl, one of the girls that works inside that building, farm place, said they were tulips, just a different type. These are my favorite. They're so pretty. They look like Alice in Wonderland flowers.
They really do.
Okay.
Oh, I need mine.
Should I let them breathe?
Mine are also looking pretty sad.
These are Nancy's tulips.
I got this like really pretty yellow one. I can bring it out. That one's still pretty good. It's still pretty alive.
But then you need a red rose to complete the edgy gal.
No, but then I got my like. Oh, you're right, yeah. That's why I have the tattoo on my ankle. That's my edgy
belle. This is more edgy belle.
Yeah, this is my vibe. If you ever
dark
to know. It's dark flowers. Dark child.
But we love it.
We love it. We love a dark fairy, you know?
We do. So we ate our food, we drank our milkshakes. And now we're going to Target.
I mean, is there any surprise of when Leah and I are together? If we're
No.
But we're switching up. We're going to Target.
A Jersey Target! Oh my gosh. We're excited.
We are.
Yeah. So we're gonna return things, probably buy things, and then head home, and that's gonna be the end of the vlog.
It's gonna be the end of our, you know.
So I hope you enjoyed just hanging out with us. Picking tulips, but not really, because we have the flowers, you don't. Love you guys. Like, subscribe, comment, do stuff.